Prince are coming out of the coffin, climbing the coffin. He operates opiates often. In his life, he seems lost in a mind numbing confusion. Lost up in the cup, misused, reboozing. The dude just called it his choosing. Or his calling in between another life and this off the crawling. To move it quicker than fusion. To the common eye, this might just look like an illusion. Staring just might cause confusion, leading to your brain contusion. The vein in your brain clots, and the rhythm stays melodically soothing. The rhythm stays melodically soothing.
And in front of my conclusions,
nothing's conclusive. There is no solution, cause I'm so elusive. Abusing hoes, coast and coast to coast. I am not like most. I see life through another scope. Do you get the scope? I hope you do, cause I want you all to go and raise your drinks. I'll make the toast. For fuck's sake, man, I'm only your gracious host. I'm only your gracious host.
I'm trying just to reach out. Maybe I should tell her that the prophets are coming down like we are Stella. I have to get up just for the stars and the zodiac difference from us to Mars. There's an invisible wall that will separate us all. And now I gotta be like, is it like this all along? I just can't do it in my songs. I'm breaking down. Just gotta tell her, yo, I'm down for assimilation. Bed and rocks are getting tasteless. I take it too far, the bitch will always end up naked. I speak what's in the wire like my words are on point. Like I'm pumping on a joint placed on a needle just to fill the void. These kids wanna talk. How many times you think you get it in? I've done it more times than you could ever contact her skin. And I'm not paper thin, I just always appear to fucking win. And you can only see me with the fucking monocle lens. So let my thought blend, soak it up and just pretend like you never meant to digest my words. Because you ain't my friends, and y'all don't understand on how my attitude works. I throw wrenches in the cogs just to stop my processed burst. What I write about is what has given me the biggest hurt. And discovering my own bipolar brain that burned hands, kid is a jerk. I can say the same to you, where the fuck were your problems? Mine only bugged you because mine were honest. If I laid it out and showed you the time that it took to get over this, you'd rip up every page about your lyric book. And every day to me it just gets harder to even fucking move. Thank God I'm prophetic with no time for the blues.
Nothing's conclusive, there is no solution, cause I'm so elusive. Abusing hosts, coast to coast.
I am